is a gift from Allah. The Prophet alayhi salallahu alayhi wa sallam say, make use of them before you they become busy. You defend job, you not get job it. Not kill yourself. Just continue for try. Allah they give to you let your time. He say no, and they give to you this time, yeah. Because one job they come for you, it will be so huge that even for prayer you now feel it will be difficult. Even for prayer, finally salah for you, it will be difficult. Allah knows already. He know what thing will come for you. That is why he said, "Tell me less busy, make use of him." Why? Because Allah know what thing will come tomorrow. The quality of Allah is يَعْلَمُ مَا كَانَ وَمَا يَكُونُ وَمَا لَمْ يَكُونُ إِذَا كَانَ كَيْفَ يَكُونُ. Almighty Allah know exactly what did happen. What did happen? What did happen? What did not happen? If it happen, how it happen? Almighty Allah know. So Allah knows why he not give the job what he want. He want for give time for can close and Torah. Allah knows why he not bless you with picking it for when marriage. Allah want for bring you close. Because there are times as soon as the picking come, you are not going to pray to hurt you again, subhanAllah. That is the end of the story. So at that time when you're free, you get a leisure time. Try as best as you can for make use of us. Why? Because a day will come where we will be so busy in dunya. Number two, make use of your leisure time because a day will come when we will get our free time again. In dunya, we get free time. Imma shakiran or imma kafura. If you want, you can worship Allah. If you want, you know, worship Allah. It's a free time. Allah give you. Now, free me. But when we die, we will be so occupied that yanda, you know, they do what he wants. You don't get leisure time. Every time there is controlled by Allah. Here, if you say no, they pray, fine. Allah not the same angel for can push you. If you say back, I can pray, fine. There is no problem in that. You get the free time, the free will for one. But when you cross over yanda yawmul qiyamah, you don't have a free will or free time anymore. Your time is controlled by the owner of time. So now that you get the leisure time now, worship Allah more. Because you go reach now a moment where you go and come back for come pray. There is no way again for come. May Almighty Allah protect you. May Allah make among the one who they make use of leisure time before they become so busy by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Almighty Allah keep you in ibadah by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah make among the one who they follow the pieces of advice from Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Aqulu qawli hadha. واستغفر الله لي ولكم واستغفروه إنه كان غفارا. Ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى for forgiveness. Hope and pray that Allah will delete your sins and completely. Amen. الحمد لله رب العالمين وبين السعين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى أهله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد بفضل الله سبحانه وتعالى ببرك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم in family and in companions then we ask Allah for bless them all and ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى for make we the two followers of Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم and for connect with Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم in جنة فردوس. My beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, respectable elders them, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam giving his advice, and alhamdulillah we make mention of three who need for make use of before then they take over by another, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Fourthly, the Prophet alayhi salam salam say, we need for make use by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala of wealth before poverty they come. Number four, make use of your wealth before poverty they come. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the giver. Yarzuku man yasha. He the give they want. Wa yaqdir. And he can take away again from what they want. We see people there where Allah don't take from hero to zero. There are people where Allah don't take from something to nothing. Allah ibudwam. Yaf'alu ma yasha. Yaf'alu ma yurid. Allah they do what he want for do, how he want for do am, so they want for do am, when he want for do am. Nobody get the power for ask Allah why he do this. La yus'alu amma yaf'al wa hum yus'alun. We have no power for ask Allah why he do this. So Allah can give and he take. Why? Because na in get the power for ask. Na in give in the first place and he get it for take. So we need for try as best as we can for make use of wealth before poverty they come. Subhanallah. Before poverty they come. Wallahi, my beloved brothers and sisters. Whatever to you Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to you is part of the test of dunya. And remember that dunya na testing place, not to resting place. Whatever to Almighty like you, if you are for test you, you have for see I react. You have for see when they say fi sabilillah, if you go be among the one the way they give for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Or you na the posture be say Almighty like you, when they say fi sabili shaitan, you are the forgive to shaitan. You they go, you meet devil. You say you na spend no check. May Almighty la protect me. With a sponsor carnivals, subhanallah. But to not get my sponsor, the activists of the deen, may Allah protect me. My beloved brothers and sisters, look at the message from the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make use of your wealth. When they say, fi sabilillah, give for the pleasure of Allah. There is an investment, a project we can invest in. We will be sadaqatul jariyah for you. Invest in amwai. Because a day will come where you go and do more, but the opportunity not there again. Do you know, there are times you can be alive. You can reach at a particular age, you never will use your money again. Subhanallah. You never will enjoy your money again as you want for enjoyer. Because even if you buy motorcar now, you never will drive again. If you buy TV, you never will watch again. Subhanallah. So use your money and spend more in the